Well, howdy friends, Brian Flesher, your Mad River Outfitters in the Midwest Fly Fishing Schools, and welcome back to another Oasis Minute. As always, friends, we're one of three exclusive dealers in the United States for Oasis fly tying products, thanks to Rick Weisberg and his small crew out there in Arizona. They make this stuff in their small little wood shop, and just fantastic stuff. But if you're not familiar, Oasis fly tying benches, they make a variety of benches and fly tying storage type systems. And you know, we've been kind of walking through each one individually here. And today I'm talking about the Lazy Susan. This is probably the second or third best selling accessory that Rick and Oasis fly tying benches make. And it's just a really cool little tool carousel. I mean, this thing, it comes packaged as such. Of course, we'll ship it to you. And it requires minimal hammering, not nearly as much as the thread rack that we showed to you last time. I think you can have this thing together in about 7 minutes, 28 seconds is about what it took us to put this one together. But it's just a Lazy Susan. All kinds of little holes you can put your tools. You've got some of the brass rods to put thread and other accessories. Plenty of places for hair stackers, hackle pliers, all your glues and cements. You do have a little piece of foam here you can hook flies into. And then you've got a magnet on this side, which is cool for attaching flies or hooks or what have you when you're prepping. So, couldn't be simpler. It's easy to put together, minimal hammering, and the Lazy Susan from Oasis. As always, we appreciate you tuning in, and stay tuned. We'll have more Oasis Minutes coming your way to walk you through all the really cool handmade, lacquered, beautiful wooden products from the folks at Oasis. So as always, friends, subscribe to our YouTube channel so you don't miss an episode, and stay tuned. We've got a lot more coming at you. If you like this video, hit subscribe. It helps out a lot. And check out these videos. We think you might like them too.